Evet arkadaşlar, FIFA 21 Molivera Pitch Yaması'nın yeni bölümüne karşınızdayız. FIFA 21 Molivera Pitch Yaması başlıyor. Molivera Pitch Yaması'nı oynamak istiyorsanız videonun alt kısmında linkini verdiğim siteden fifa.com'dan indirebilirsiniz. Değerli arkadaşlar, diyorum şöyle gösterebiliriz. Burada akılda kalıcı olsun diye. Alt tarafta zaten sitenin linkini vereceğim. fifamod.com'dan giriyoruz. Ondan sonra üyelik girişini yapıyorsunuz. Daha sonra buradan yamalar. Olivera için hotfix'ini indireceksiniz arkadaşlar. Altta da açıklama kısmında vereceğim zaten. Buradan indirebilirsiniz değerli arkadaşlar diyorum. Ve oyunumuz başlıyor. Şimdiden iyi seyirler diliyorum. Ve oyunu başlamadan önce ayarlardan orijine geliyorsunuz değerli arkadaşlar. Ve buradan orijin go offline diyorsunuz ve bu offline olduğunda öyle yamaya giriyorsunuz. Buradan da değerli arkadaşlar FIFA Mod Manager'den oyunumuza o şekilde giriş yapıyoruz ve oyunumuz burada görüyorsunuz dosyalar hazır bir şekilde. İlk kurulum yapacaksanız siz de kendi elinizle yapacaksınız ve Launcher'a basıyoruz. Yamamız başlıyor.
Thanks, guys. We're going to get started with the questions now. Okay, guys, we are out of time. Thank you very much for attending. Apologies if you're unable to get a question in.
Is this the man we'll be talking about at the end of the game? Radamel Falcao. 3 goals in his last 3 games. Will he be hard to stop again? Stay with us on EA TV. Well, a lot to like about this particular weather day here in Amsterdam at the Johan Cruyff Arena. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And usually at this time of year, everyone is smiling because it's opening day in the Bundesliga. Really looking forward to this one, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. Brilliant atmosphere here today. All that hard slog in pre-season, all aimed for this game. First game of the season, all that preparation is for this. It's for this 90 minutes. Focus on it, get the 3 points, move on to the next one. Looking forward to it.
Henry Onyekuru. A danger here as he runs at them, using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. François Moubange. Manolis Siopis. Kanzior with it. Well, the visitors today frequently live and die on the break. Lee, is that the approach you expect to see from them?
Yes, Derek, it looks like classic counter-attack football for the visitors today. You have to be comfortable with not having the ball for long periods of the time playing like that. I think they can do it, though.
Damian Kanzior. Babacar. Firing it towards goal, not troubling the keeper. Well, every team needs a goal scorer, and this man certainly knows where the goal is, Falcao. What kind of display do you think he'll produce, Lee?
Well, three goals in his last three games, Derek, breeds confidence in a player. Defenders will be watching him like a hawk.
And the flag raised, offside it is. Falcao made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Losing possession. And that is going to be a free kick. Well, let's get details of a goal that's been scored in one of the other games from Alan McInally.
It's a goal for the visitors.
Well, based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Oh, well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Just the challenge that was required.
Well, so close to breaking the deadlock, but not to be. The woodwork came to the rescue, Derek.
He's going forward well here. Opportunity it is. Is it going to be? Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Disappointing pass. Well, Alan McInally was in full flow. Unfortunately, we had to cut him off just moments ago. To reconfirm for you, the away side did score, and their lead stands at 1-0 presently. I'm hearing that there's... Oh, big chance!
Well, here's the replay. The timing of the run gets him behind the defenders. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him, gives him no chance to think. Lovely finish.
1-0 then. Apologies for interrupting Alan McInally. To confirm for you, the home side were able to score. And it's now even Steven, 1-1. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
Well, someone has found the net in one of the other games. Here's Alan McInally to tell us more.
It's a second goal for the visitors. 37 minutes played. 2-1.
Regular updates from Alan McInally along the way.
The visitors have had total control of possession, but after that it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them use those wide areas around the defence, get round them as opposed to trying to go through the middle.
That's a very impressive piece of defending. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And he clears the danger. And the referee has given the corner. So maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. And the cross goes in. Just couldn't get it through. And the keeper showing tremendous command. He's driven in the corner. Well, not the best clearance. So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage in this match. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Feghouli, Falcao, Feghouli, well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Well, I'm hearing there's been a goal in one of the up, and he's in. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Well, we had to interrupt Alan McInally just then. Apologies for that. Once again, to repeat the news, a goal for the away side in that game. And the lead at the moment is 2-0. Falcao waiting. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Many a fan has been wondering about this. It is now official. Ciro Immobile has completed his move to Real Madrid.
Well, he ticks a lot of boxes for me. Quality all round, energy, technique. He's got the full package.
Damian Canzior, breaking at pace. In with a chance. Surely. Well, from a seemingly impossible angle, not far away at all.
Well, he thought he had a decent chance to score. I'm not sure his teammates did, though, but a little bit unlucky.
Well, we can now go to Alan McInally for news of a goal elsewhere. Alan?
It's a third goal for the visitors. 61 minutes played, 3-1.
Thanks, Alan. Davidson. A promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Falcao. Good defending to prevent the chance. And over comes the corner. In it goes! That will greatly help the cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high.
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, and what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the goalkeeper absolutely no chance. Fantastic goal.
It's going their way, 2-0. Damian Canzior. Babacar. So 20 minutes to go. Can he find the net? And able to get a body in the way. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. And he's fired over the corner. Just couldn't capitalise there.
As we can see, Galatasaray haven't seen too much of the ball, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them, and with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
Well, that's a well-timed pass. Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. Another live match from the Bundesliga coming up soon on EA TV. It's Galatasaray and they take on Yeni Malatyaspor.
Yeah, Derek, should be a great atmosphere there. It's one I would be tuning in for if I wasn't there with you.
Well, possibilities inside the box. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Feghouli. Well, he saw the situation developing. Just the clearance that was needed. Oh, showing excellent vision. And able to close down the shot. Top class defending.
Got time for you, babe. Boxer, roll my rider, trying to find a new wave. Call the driver, run outside and get inside the new shape. Taking a pin up, ain't popped up, but I'm taking a trip. Straight to the moon and then straight to the booth. Go and lace up my shoes and head straight to your. Basically, I'm going crazy with this. You ain't taming me, please stay away from the kid. Hit the belly, now I can't stay away from the fridge. Really popping, you ain't stopping me. I made for this, One step, two steps, a rapper who's next. I'm the truth, so don't ever get the youth vexed. Doing what I do, I'm making moves, I got my crew set. Headlock in the game, gonna finish it with a suplex. I've been killing it, seriously, where the f*** have you been? Be the odds, I'm block the haters, every point got proven. Let me in and out, they sit because your boy's a nuisance. Take the f*** a little bit, but you can't knock the movement. Mum and dad are happy, be taking off. And they ain't got a worry about a mortgage because I paid it off. Had to take my shot because I really couldn't take my job. Now I'm making guap, it's kinda hard to find a way to not. With my baby cakes, I'm baking off. You know she loves the baby face, it's bitch, she call me babe a lot. I take her on a date. Potential base, she really made the spot. Sexy with the makeup, but sexier when she take it off. Someone cool me down, I'm on fire, this be flaming hot. Sick of celebrating, all I hear this shit was take a shot. All I get is W's, is winning, got me faded off. speak my mind every time I see the mic. Say it how it is, I just be me fam, I don't need to lie. Easy with it, G, I bring the peace and keep my peace of mind. Do it for the cake and I won't sleep until I eat a slice. But don't bow, I swear I'll put the shutters down. You're lucky if I take a break, you pop up something out. Put the beat to bed, go cut my check and then I'm cutting out. Cutting out. Say the head is, got me bugging out. Why the man pretending like the with a kid? Indirectly sending, got you looking like a. I got love for everyone, but trusting them's a myth. Live your life upon edge, try to push you up.
Black man, we suffer so long, at home and abroad.
Evet arkadaşlar, diğer videomuzda yeni Malatya Spor'dan maçımız olacak. Şimdi bu videomuzun sonuna geldik. Başka bir Grand Prix, başka bir FIFA 21 videosunda görüşmek üzere. Hoşçakalın diyoruz. Kanalımıza abone olmayı ve kanalımızdaki dolar beğenmeyi unutmayın. Bir sonraki videoda görüşmek dileğiyle. Hoşçakalın. Görüşürüz. Bay bay.